There's only a few cars out on track. We should consider getting out there. When you're ready, let's go. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. to replace that front wing. Box now. Our best lap so far is a 1:29.1. We're 14th in the speed trap, 327.2 kilometers per hour. Thank you. We think we may... Track is quiet right now. Let's get out on track while it's clear. expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Okay, we don't think we're far away from some rain. I'll keep you updated as the conditions change. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Understood. Stopping this lap. Checks complete. We're ready. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, I think the track will be drying out quite soon. Mind you don't burn out your tires. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. Bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right. clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. Threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. We're looking good so far. You need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Okay, clear. DRS. DRS now available. Is moving to mix two, fuel to mix two. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We're approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. car in front is 1.7 seconds. This lap, push hard on the in lap. Okay, clear. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Release. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. flying maneuver. You made it look easy. To the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. time to consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. Our gap to the car in front is 6.4 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Green flag. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, gap ahead is 7.9 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. speed gap behind us is 4.5 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.5. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Window open. Let's box this lap. The car in front is 10.5 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Laps of fuel remaining. The tires have deteriorated significantly at this point. Running low on fuel, try to pull away without taking any risks. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 12.6 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. A time penalty for that last incident. Clear.